here comes one of my favorite superstars today. Here comes Mickey James.
Like the champion wants to get a closer look.
What a pleasant surprise.
Move over, Saxton. Let her sit down. We'd love to hear what she has to say.
Where am I gonna sit?
Go home.
One of the most complete superstars on the women's roster, Toni Storm is well-versed in so many styles, a true hybrid superstar.
British grappling, Japanese strong style, Storm can find success in a variety of ways.
And with the women's division as white hot as it is right now, you just know this match is gonna be one for the ages.
Working for control.
Ooh, nice Russian leg sweep.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's gonna end up with the upper hand?
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Five.
And she's back in the ring
Six.
Now.
Seven.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count.
She's feeling the hurt here.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Three.
Put into place.
Four.
Brutality.
Mickey James seizing the moment that time.
Ooh, what a spin kick.
piercing.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Guillotine applied.
It's either tap or face him.
Too close to the ropes.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Watch this here.
Tough landing.
She's starting to tire a little. She needs to turn the tide here. Caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw. Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Hold on, guys. This isn't good. There it is.
Hurricane Rana.
Hurricane Rana.
And here's Mickie James looking for a pinfall.
Shoulder early in the match to end it.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, nice. Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that. Enziguri. She's taking a beating here. She needs to turn the tide here.
Oh, Mick, will this be enough?
And the fight must go on.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
She's got her in her sights. Bringing it back into the ring. She's got something in mind. Tony Storm!
It's Tony time!
Storm Zero!
Now that is an exclamation point.
And the pinball gets him the win.
Here is your winner, Tony Storm!
Enormous victory right there.
And to be honest, Michael, neither of these amazing women have anything to be ashamed of.
Here comes the future of flight.
If there is one phrase to describe Johnny Gargano, it would have to be all heart.
And Gargano showing such creativity.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here. In full control. In full control.
What a poop!
Oh, God! And now apparently needing a better look.
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Trap the arm. Neck breaker!
So smooth.
Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, perfect kick.
How impressive was that reversal?
Hooked him.
What's he gonna do with it? Power bomb! He's getting a little battered now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
And Johnny Gargano makes the cover. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Not yet. I've only got one thing to say. Mella is money.
Ember Moon is on the prowl.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, here we go.
And then there's Carmella, who has a habit of surprising her opponents. Despite her past accomplishments and her general in-ring smarts, she still tends to be underestimated whenever she enters a match.
Maybe that's because her opponents are constantly worried she's gonna turn their match into a dance break.
Now that would be fun.
Ugh.
Oh, there's the escape.
That was just a case of taking too long.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. A Saito suplex.
Just vicious. And Ember Moon, too quick.
Suplex.
Overhand right lands. And it's Carmella answering back.
That'll turn your lights out.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Nice drop kick.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Back into the ring. Single leg drop kick.
Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Oh, she's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Got the leg hooked.
Yup.
Set him up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Suplex.
Very nice.
And here's Alexa Bliss looking for the pin.
Kick out. Not even close.
Now trampling the opposition. Russian leg sweep. Leg sweep.
Nicely done.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. And it's Ember Moon finding the answer.
What a forearm. And here we go now. Elbow drop.
Will she win it here?
Quick kick out from Alexa Bliss.
Alexa's not the biggest, but she's definitely one of the toughest.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
She returns the favor there.
If Carmella hits, this one's over.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Kick right to the midsection. Meteora! Cover here. Carmella pops the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Ember Moon showing that trademark arc.
She's taking command of the situation.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
This isn't gonna be pretty. No. Hangman's neck break. Oh,
gosh.
She's got the shoulders down.
And Carmella pops the shoulder up.
She's a warrior, guys.
Uh-oh. Blackliner! she's back in the ring now. Locked in. It's locked.
Oh, what timing. That might have been it.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Russian leg sweep.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Uh-oh.
On the middle rope, picking up speed.
Super kick!
Amazing execution.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances in this one.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here.
Outstanding focus by Alexa Bliss. Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Knees and a and two from the goddess with this. Could do it!
And there's the breakup. Just in the...
Bliss in full control.
DDT! Huge opportunity here for Alexa Bliss. That's exactly what Alexa Bliss...
victory for her here tonight.
When it comes to impressive women, this girl might just top the list.
Well, folks, it was a great effort by all three competitors. That cannot be denied.